Why?
Song done.
My price.
Cheers. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Keishan Curtis, if you haven't met me. It is like 4:50 in the morning. We're getting ready to head to the gym. I'm all dressed. I forgot to take you guys with me, but I'm also recording for TikTok. Gathering all my stuff, and we're getting ready to hit the door and go to the gym. Okay. Ready, let's take this pre-workout. Cheers. Strong.
Me and my bagel.
I have so many bags.
Lock the doors.
Drive to the gym and eat my bagel and jam. Guys, it's 4:57. I don't want to be at the gym by 5, but it's okay. We'll be fine. Okay, let's start. I switched my routine for work with the gym. I used to go like after work, but I was just like, I would get in bed by like 10:30 and just be like a repeat cycle that like I didn't have time to decompress. So I've started going to the gym early in the morning, like before work, around like now. I get there by 5 and be done by 6:15 and be at work by 7. And I like it so much better. So let the beat drop now, y'all.
Not again. Have dessert
or dessert. I never thought I'd be in love like this. And you came in and knocked me on my face.
It was like a men's race.
But I already won first place. And boy, you came around.
What?
You are my first love, you are my only one. I can't believe your lips. Once we were,
I'm tingly.
All right.
Song done. Let's go get this workout in.
It's 6:33. I usually, I'm gonna eat breakfast at work because I didn't bring the breakfast with me or lunch because I was supposed to prep that last night, but I did not do that. So, it'll be fine. We have tomorrow off, so I'll just prep my Friday stuff tomorrow. That's how it goes. But we have a cafeteria at work and it's actually pretty decent. Like it's a really good cafeteria for like a hospital. So, sometimes I eat breakfast there. Just get like eggs, hash brown, sausage. Sometimes they have waffles. So we shall see. Sometimes their biscuit and gravy is so good. I'm not even a biscuit and gravy type of guy, but their biscuit and gravy, I don't know what they do. Ooh, it is so good. Like, I could eat like a whole pan of it. Okay, that's exaggerative, but you guys get the hint. Go today. Okay, patience. I need to have patience. Oh, that's also something I'm really working on in 2024 is to have patience, especially when driving. Like, I'm not in a rush right now. I'm 25 minutes early for work. It's okay. Just take a chip. Oh, I'm gonna get almost hit them. Oh my god, what are you doing? Well, that guy doesn't know how to drive, obviously. Okay. One of the best things about working as like in a children's hospital is that I don't have to deal with adults. I've noticed, or like, I've worked in long-term care and all that jazz, like long-term care, labor and delivery, postpartum. I still do work postpartum, actually. I really don't know if I do. I haven't picked up a shift in a while, so they might have fired me. Anyways, oh well. Not fired me, but like, let me go, because I didn't do nothing wrong. One of the best things about working with kids is like, literally like, it's just so like, there's so much more like, it's just, I don't know, there's so much more like nice. Obviously there's mean kids and like kids that scream and yell and cry, but for the most part, the kids are very like soft spoken. They don't like, they conversate with you. They don't get an attitude usually. And I think that's kind of nice. So yeah, I work today, have Thursday off, and I work Friday. I feel like we're gonna have a good shift. We should have a good shift. Okay, let's jam out for a little bit. Oh my god, that guy just almost ran that whole ass light. Anyways, oh, he's reversing in the middle of the street. Okay, sir. Oh, oh, he really.
Slowly but surely, upgrading my price and making sure you can't afford me.
Upgrading my price to make sure you can't afford me. Listen to that. He just said, upgraded my price to make sure you can't afford me. That means you need to know your self-worth, and your price is way higher than what you're getting sold for. Not actually being sold for, but like metaphorically. Like, you know what I mean? That's speaking. That's crazy. So I have to stop that real quick. Because like a lot of people needed to hear that. Y'all need to hear that. It's okay. You know your worth. We all know our worth, but we don't really value how much our worth is, and we let people still run over us knowing that they aren't giving us what we are worth. Which is so crazy, because that's so crazy how you can beat yourself up over like keeping people in your life just because you're scared to lose them, even though you know you're not getting treated right. This is turning into like a Martin Luther King Jr. speech, and I kind of like it. The girlies are on my side. The girlies are right. What was my saying? The girlies are on my side. Anyways, you guys know, I love all of my girls. Okay, we're about to go into work. I'm gonna update you guys once I get back in the car after the 12-hour shift, obviously, because I can't take you in there and record. But I'll give you guys some updates of my day after I get back in. We'll have a debrief. Okay, I love you guys. I'll see you guys soon. We're back after the 12-hour shift. Oh my god, it's over. Can't even lie. Oh, fudge. That shift actually flew by. Because I was so busy. I was literally so busy. I think that's like one of my busiest shifts I've had in a while. Now, y'all wanna talk about med surg being busy? That's the definition of med surg, is that shift right there. I can't even lie. Med surg ain't for the weak, that's all I gotta say. It really is not. Although I saw some like crazy things at work today. Like a lot of like, we had a lot of sick kiddos, like very sick kiddos, which like breaks my heart because I'm like, ugh, like I just want to like trade spots with them because they don't deserve that. They haven't even really lived their life. Like I saw some kids today that like literally broke my heart. Thank God none of them are, like, or thank God all of them are, like, getting better, which I love to see. That's why I love my job, is because, like, I get to see, like, all the kids, like, get better and, like, get healthy, and, like, they come in, just seeing their progress, like, it's so, like, exciting. I don't know. It's just, I don't know, but it also can be draining, and I'm not gonna lie. It can be very draining, but I love it at the end of the day. This is my passion, and it's something that I can see myself doing for the rest of my life. Obviously not as a CNA, I'm in nursing school, but as a nurse, and maybe even further my education after that, who knows? We shall see. Stay tuned. What I do after nursing school. Maybe I'll go to NP school.
Stay tuned.
How are you guys? How are you? Like, truthfully, how are you? I feel like no one really ever asked me how I'm really doing. Like, I feel like it's nice sometimes for, like, to know someone who's, like, asking or caring about your well-being of how you are doing. Maybe it's just me. But I don't know. We're headed home. We have tomorrow off, and we go back on Friday. So tonight we're gonna eat some dinner. Honey, I'm home. Where are my keys? That's the real question. I feel like this camera's zoomed in. Well, I need my keys. Oh no. Guys, my water bottle just rolled all the way under my car. This is why I can't do multitasking.
Whoop whoop, Polly Waller! Get in here, some bubbles!
Hi! Hi! Hi, handsome. Hi, handsome. Yeah.
75.
So you have to go down like 100?
Yeah.
Right.
150.
I don't think that's worth it.
What?
To sell it then.
Yeah.
I just don't think it's like, because like you could still use this and like get way more than $150
right.
worth it out of using it.
Then, yeah, me just
selling it just for like.
For like, yeah, why would I go down that much?
Because that's like, that's a whole.
That is.
I mean, even though it is 10 years old, it still works for fine.
I mean, nothing's wrong with it.
Yeah, I don't think it's worth like. And I'm working on my patience. Like, I'm like, if there's a car in front of me, like, say I was 25 minutes early, like, driving to work, I could literally see my work. And I was driving, and I'm like, this car was going slow, and I was getting a little mad. But then I was like, you know what? I'm 25 minutes early. Why do I need to be mad at this car? Why do I need to go any faster? Be patient. You know? Be patient.
Patience is key.
Patience is a virtue. I don't even know what virtue means, but it is. I wish I knew what it felt like to get your lashes done. It's probably like when a guy gets a haircut. So today on the menu, we're gonna be cooking cheeseburger tacos. What?
Guys, I'm so tired. That 12-hour kicked my ass.
Like, I'm literally exhausted. I guess I also woke up at 4 o'clock this morning for the gym. This is my first time, like, working not 3 in a row. Like, I've never had a break in between shifts. So this is different for me. And I kind of feel like I'm going to like it because tomorrow I have off, which means I can, like, sleep in a little bit. I'm going to still get up at 5 to go to the gym. But I can kind of like relax a little more and then go to bed early tomorrow and then wake up on Friday for work again.
Oh, I'm just exhausted. I'm so refreshed.
I feel so clean.
Ugh.
I don't think anyone knows that feeling besides like people that work in healthcare of like you getting off the 12-hour shift and then getting in the shower and taking like a whole like nice hot shower, knowing you're about to go to bed. It's literally the best feeling ever. Like, I don't even know. Like, it's just like chef's kiss. Maybe it's because it's the only time that we have, like, alone. So it's enjoyable. But we're getting ready for bed. Gonna use La Roche-Posay. I just changed over back to La Roche-Posay because my face was getting really dry from the Panoxyl, which I might rotate these ones out and use the La Roche-Posay in the morning and then the Panoxyl at night just to like help my acne and keep it away. So we'll see how that works. I haven't incorporated it yet, but.
Alrighty, let's do our little last few steps. The last few steps are super simple. I'm gonna go in with my tretinoin. This is prescribed by my doctor because of my acne is so bad. I really don't like this stuff because I feel like my face is like getting dependent on it. I don't know. Maybe someone can vouch for me. What time is it? I'm tired. My favorite moisturizer goes to Skinflix. Their moisturizer actually is the only moisturizer that actually keeps my face hydrated. I feel like any other moisturizer like will work like for like a like as soon as I apply it, but then like after 5 minutes my face will get dry like right away. This one, my face stays like moisturized throughout the whole day. Not even kidding. Not even sponsored. Nothing. I just love Skinflix. It's expensive, but quality is there. They delivered. But that is all for the day. I'm gonna go watch some TV and decompress with my roommate and just live in the moment for a little bit before I go to bed because I kind of need it. And like go all day or like not really focusing on me, so let's go do that. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you like, what other content you guys want to see. I really like enjoy making like content. I love doing social media and I love like sharing my life with you guys, and it's part of me now that I have a following. Like I feel like I want to keep you guys updated with everything that I do, so love you guys. The girlies are on my side, and the girlies are my ride or die. I love you guys.